Vikram Bhatt is all set to give India its first creature movie, Creature 3D. The trailer of the film was recently unveiled, however the identity of the creature is still being kept under wraps. At the trailer launch, when the filmmaker was asked to talk about the creature in his film, he said,
"Let's say that the creature is almost 500 years old and nobody and nothing has been able to kill him now, till now. So till now he's been immortal. Let's see if he stays that way."
The film stars Bipasha Basu and Imran Abbas and is slated to release on September 12th. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.